shit out.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory tickets will be sent to each household next month.
Dave, and aim the cannon 55 degrees portbound, 86 degrees skyloft. We'll need overlook to sustain a direct hit from the mortar to test the shield.
Karima, don't feel bad, Jack. You're the husband of the grinder. Well, I'll bet you if you asked nicely.
Now, let's try that with the shield on. Fire the cannon again. Most efficient. The shield works. Overlook is safe and no Dave. This is truly a happy day. Return to me at your earliest convenience.
The Hyperion Grinder Lottery is almost upon us. Mandatory.
You know my favorite thing about Dave? He's dead.
Thought I'd be back here. Last time we talked, you didn't sound too eager to see me again.
To be honest, I got no idea how to get past a door that'll only open for Jack.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've little time. Get to the City of Opportunity. To breach the final door to my chambers, you'll need to be Jack. That means passing a bioscan and speaking a password in his voice. If you can kill one of Jack's body doubles in Opportunity, I can get you through that door.
As much as I hate telling you to listen to her, Angel's the best lead we got. You already know not to trust her, but be careful.
Hey, Slab!
Hey. I got a job for you. Jack's broadcasting a 24-hour stream of propaganda to every family in the six galaxies, telling them to immigrate to that big-ass city he's building.
You're gonna show them what a bad idea that... You want my camera, huh? You can borrow it on one condition. Anything you shoot better involve naked flesh or explosions. But Jack destroyed my Underdome after I dumped him, and now he wants to build his own arena just to rub it in my face. We're not gonna let that happen, sugar. Get out to Opportunity and kill the construction foreman who's running the project.
Wanna tear something up,
Slab? I knew I hadn't heard the last of that gun. I bought it off a guy a few months ago. Great gun, but... It's cursed. I sold it to a bandit named Horus.
May it keep you safe in your travels.
Welcome to my humble shop.
Enemy's tentacles! You can blast them in half, but they'll regenerate sooner or later!
How are you?
The eyes! Go for the eyes! That removed my various limbs. I feel, well, slightly underwhelmed, to be honest. Mayhaps vengeance isn't all it's cracked up to be. Still, not your fault. Retrieve my arm and return at your leisure.
But the refrigerator's brainwashed her. You gotta snap her out of that cannibalism crap. I don't wanna get bit. Bring Lenny her favorite flowers of food, and I'm sure she'll come around and stop by. Oh! And if you find any porno mags, I'm just saying if you come across them in a natural accent, just snag those for me too, okay? never be a cannibal so long as pizza exists.
Hit him in the piston!
Thank you.
you think I fled from here? It was the only place. So better not follow me with this stupid announcement. If Scooter thanked you, you must die.
Man, I was this close to finding out what second base feels like.